15 or 20 years before, let's say in the 1920s, those young women would not have been allowed to do